won't be much farther.
Why are we the only ones out here tonight? Why can't the tribe's braves hunt this machine?
They did. The kills we passed are theirs. And tomorrow, they will hunt again.
They won't need to. This machine will be my kill.
Or your death, if you're not careful.
How many were there?
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy. I brought you here to deal with that. Is yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not intervene. You understand? You are on your own.
I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps? more than equipped to take you on.
Why did I bring you here?
Not to answer questions.
Aloy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous new machine.
No. Follow. These are Nora hunting lands. They must be protected. If you hadn't destroyed the Sawtooth, how many Braves might it have killed or injured tomorrow? The lesson lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the Proving, but only for yourself. As a Brave, It will be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe? You said I wouldn't need them.
But I never said the tribe wouldn't need you. The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. To serve a purpose greater than yourself. That is the lesson you must learn. And remember it. After the proving. And after I'm gone. We're finished here. Follow. Dawn asked. This will be your last day in the Embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
I understand the final lesson, Rost.
Do you?
But if I'm going to stand for something, it'll have to be something I believe in.
Then I hope you find it, Aloy.
I'll go back to the cabin with you.
I'm not heading there just yet.
Oh. Such as?
I'll be waiting for you when...
I'll see you at Mother's...
You will.
Never know when I might need these.
Come on.
right. This'll help. You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help.
What's the problem, then?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. I can't even stand up.
Why would your daughter hunt...
It's my fault. I went after it. That spear was made by Adina, my mate, who died that.
You know the matriarch's my...
I don't care. I tried looking for her myself, and my leg gave out.
You said Arana went to my...
Yes. Southeast of here. I forbid her from going, but ever since... Damn it, look at me. A widower, now a cripple.
I'll do what I can to help you.
Make sure she's all...
She's in trouble.
Thank you.
seen it.
I'm stuck up here! Somebody, please!
For saving me from those. Thank you. I thought those watchers.
Your father sent me after.
I figured.
That spear must mean a lot to you.
My mother made it not long.
He didn't mean to.
I know.
How did you wind up in the.
I tracked the scrapper to Mother's cradle. Caught a glimpse. My old mother. I'm just not a good enough.
Your father is worried.
He gets worried if I go 10 steps to relieve myself in the bushes.
He just.
I know. You will?
Go find your father.
Oh, no.
Verona's trail ends here. Must be where she saw the scrapper. If I follow its tracks, I should be able to find that spear. Mother's cradle. Trail ends here. I'll bet it crossed the river. Better check the other side. There. Time to get that spear. Time to get that spear.
Alana will be happy to have it back.
What is it now? Always a pleasure.
I guess that can...
All right.
Huh?
from? Are you out there?
Who are you calling out for? Do you need help?
I have nothing against outcasts. Far from it. But I shouldn't talk to you.
I don't see anyone else around.
I guess you're right. My brother was cast out, but his sentence has ended. He should have come home, but he didn't, and...
You...
The Braves went looking for him, and that's what they found. Or maybe just wounded. Is he...
Why was your brother...
Rom was always a little different. A little touched. One of the hunters. I was gone but an hour, and the hunter set after him like always, but spirits made him do it, he said. Whispers of the forgotten. It cost him 10 years. I never should have left him alone.
What are you doing out here all alone?
Each day I cut a notch on the wall so I knew Brahm's sentence was over. Then I cut 3 more. But he still hadn't come back. I begged the matriarchs to send Braves to find him, and all they found was a blood-soaked camp. The Braves said he must be dead, but I have to know the truth. So I came out looking for him.
What do you mean, forgotten?
All Mother curses blasphemers who won't repent, banishing them from her eternal memory. Those lost spirits are the forgotten. Brahm used to say they spoke to him, told him to do things. It was such a burden for him, and there was nothing I could do to help.
I'll do what I can to find your brother.
You will? Then let me come with you. I won't be a bother. I know how to stay out of sight.
I'm faster on my own.
If that is how it must be, just find him then. Please.
I'll shake it out later.
Thank you.
Mother be praised. Aloy's back with the spear. First you send Arana back to me, and now, when I first called out to you for help,
Me too. Your mother knew how...
I'll never be the crafter she was, but she...
Thank you. Well, because of you, you didn't have to help us, but you did.
When I think what it would have been like if...